I can come to the club. I can come. Jerry Shade.
Mayoron Candace.
Constantine.
I've been rolling very well, I realize that.
I said it's 2-0, you said it's 2-0.
Oh, right, thank you.
It's easier to find it.
Frank Moran.
Thank you.
General Tom.
03.
Yeah.
It's not easy.
Never is. Not if you get lucky at the end. Not so much to begin.
Jim Ryan.
9 Roosevelt. 9 Newman.
Land Rosenfeld, are you in the room?
you.
I don't do a transcript, but it'll definitely be transcribed, though.
But right now, you're just recording. You're
and streaming.
What?
And streaming. It's live on Facebook.
Okay.
Yeah.
But I'm asking, is it live with some extra analysis, or is it just live?
No, I don't think there's any commentary or live analysis.
Got it. Oh, right, right. I'm sorry. Yeah. Thank you.
Ned Rosenfeld. Ned Rosenfeld. Can you meet me? Ned Rosenfeld. Danny's meeting, you can move.
You're right.
Sorry, this is
here, that's where it's on, yeah.
This is here.
Okay, two.
Kind of here.
Yeah.
So before I roll it up, I double it, yeah, so put it here.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Yeah, I was saying this is here. Yeah.
And so this is here.
Yeah.
So this is a place.
Thank you. Chances is one joker, two, three.
Yeah, so why you didn't play double?
Well, I don't know match score so well, but I've already got three, and if I put it on four, it's getting out of control, so I don't know. You think I'm supposed to? I don't know matches, really. Do you think I should be redoubling there?
I would not play double.
You would not?
No.
Yeah, because...
before.
Oh, that was a quick match.
Yeah.
You win?
Yeah.
11-0. Excellent.
Oh, it's a dream.
We're having a dog fight here. I play that 6-4 the other way, then you have to slot there and then I hit. I don't slot the ace.
Was the previous game?
Yeah. When I slotted the ace, and then you left it here to see the same numbers.
Oh, yeah. You're at the 4-3.
Oh, the 4-3, excuse me.
But if you've lost your management championship or intermediate, you're going to take your re-entries. Would you like to re-enter? Just yes. You've won your match or lost your match. We open up side events. Now, yes, it's your register on the side events. Now, the rest is here. To put many matches,
I'm surprised the challenge is as big as it is.
Yeah, I thought it 10 or something. happened. Can I manage to have a cool one?
John Salvio, John.
correct. So, shall we take a 5 minute break?
Sure.
We'll take a break.
Okay.
I like it.
Yeah. No, he looked at it. He's like, is that a walking sign? I was like, no, it's a skateboard thing.
Looks like the women.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is. Girl skateboards. That was a little kid. I was like, I don't want to find a girl skateboard. And now I'm like, oh, it's just a day. Thank you.
Anyway. Okay, we got a break, so we won't update for like 5 or 10 minutes. Okay, talk to you later.
You stretch too.
Yeah.
Most people don't. Most people are just like play and like don't you get tired of sitting?
Yeah, I like my
stretch. Yeah, feels good. Okay. Yeah. A4.
Yep.
Thank you.
good.
You only play one round today. You do a redraw tonight at 8 o'clock. If you've won your match, you're now free to play the side events or for shopping. If you've lost your match, you want to rebuy, you need to play that now before the dinner break. You can rebuy.
Thank you.
Seattle. Alex Miller, table 68.
May I buy you a beer?
Scotch last night, had a good time.
Dave Brady, go to table 52, please.
Thank you.
Cornell. 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 Cameron Govan Lou. Cameron Govan Lou. I just want to let everyone know that the seniors and young nurses, there's added prize money, $500 for a USB GPS. Qualify, you'll play each other, you must be a member before you start to be eligible for the $500.
Make the dice feel hard. Just put it on the shelf.
If you've won your match, we'll do a redraw. The second round at 8 o'clock.
Yeah, both of the last two games, but you got the review.
Yeah, so you had a...
No second round until 8 o'clock. You don't have a pair.
So I don't remember exactly where your position is here. So it's open.
No second rounds should be played until tonight at 8 o'clock. Just regard the parents.
Do you remember the position?
It's don't.
Something like that, but
you had
my
was interesting. I had a 6 prime.
So I'm watching
yes,
part of your
head. I was stuck here and my four was over at 6.
When I did a blue?
No, when I go
blue. No. When I did a blue, you have a 6 prime.
Right.
This is the position.
Okay.
My 6 prime. No 6 prime.
Right. And you had some of this open.
I don't. This is my position. But I don't remember your position exactly. This is correct.
Yeah.
This is correct.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I still have the midpoint. This just doesn't matter that much.
Not much, but
a little bit.
If you could look around, we're looking for a lost phone. It's an Android with a blue case. It just rang a few minutes ago. If you find it, just raise your hand and we'll come and get it. Android phone, blue. Michael Rosen. Vlad Edelman. Thank you.
This is being streamed now.
Steve Nelson, are you playing your game? Thank you. Augusta. Augusta.
Thank you.
Rick Arabino. There was no round two until 8 o'clock tonight. If you're accessing your home friend, two, you do not. You do a redraw. Your second round will be for intermediate and championship and all consolation rounds at 8 o'clock tonight. If you've lost and you'd like to redraw, you can do that until 4 o'clock. Gina Barcella, please raise your hand. Gina Barcella. Mr. Suffren, are you raising your hand right there? Yes.
Ghazi? Ghazi, raise your hand, please.
Thank you. Alan Tisch. Alan Tisch, I have a phone for you.
I'm glad you asked. I was super curious about that too.
Thank you.
making you big, I'm comfortable making you big. Mark Osborne. Thank you. your app is working and you can finish that, when you start your match, please click start match so you know that you're playing. You have no way of knowing you're playing. Seniors right now. I have an opening for seniors.